All right, we back in Maestro's kitchen, and I'm gonna teach y'all how to make the banana smoothie, the Dominican banana smoothie. You're gonna wanna grab two of these bad boys, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, keep the veins. We're gonna grab two of these bad boys and peel them up. Boom, baby. And then you're just gonna break it in there, break it in there. You're just gonna do that with all of your bananas. Just gonna do that. Boom. Do the same thing here. That's how we did in Dominican Republic, man. Oh, not a dirty dish, my bad. And then you don't want that. That's disgusting. Break that again. And then you can put the peels in there, but it makes it taste weird. So I should just throw them away. And then you're gonna hop in your fridge and get like, so usually, I don't know if you have ice like this, but 7 cubes of ice. So you're gonna get your ice. This will give it that smoothie slushy feel, you know what I'm saying? Get your ice in there. And then those Dominicans got all that evaporated milk. There it is. You're gonna wanna pour about half the can in there. There you go, it's about half. And if you want to, for extra flavor, go ahead and add some bacon. And this part right here determines how healthy you wanna make it. So me, I'm gonna put like 2 spoonfuls in there. Now also, if you don't have sugar, which, I don't know what you're doing if you don't got sugar, but you can use condensed milk. That works too. You're gonna close that up. Now, usually, I just turn on the blender right here, but you have to put this on. And blend it. Take it out, shake it, make sure there's no ice cubes in there. Bam, that's your Dominican smoothie. Now this part, you really shouldn't need help for this, but it's gonna be slow. So you're gonna grab yourself a little cup real quick. Get your cup, man. And then you wanna pick it up. Look at that creamy goodness. And drink up. Delicious.